Peter Koistra was born to Klaus and Anche Koistra on September 1, 1897, in Reusel, the Netherlands. At the age of 15, Peter, his parents Klaus and Anche, and his brother Sam and sister Dina left the Netherlands for the United States. It is unknown exactly why they left, but it is probably due to the rising tensions in the area or lack of food as World War I was about to start. They left from Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and traveled on the ship Potsdam. Here's an image of this ship. They arrived in New York, New York on March 20th, 1913. It is most likely that they traveled west by railroad and settled down in northwest Iowa. The exact location of where they lived is currently unknown, though it is most likely on a farm due to Klaus listing farmer as his occupation from the 1920 census. It is possible they rented property, and we have records showing they lived in both Sioux and O'Brien counties. On September 12, 1918, Peter was drafted for World War I. However, he never fought in the war since it officially ended on November 11, 1918. Here is a picture of his draft registration card. It lists him as a farmer's hand and had brown hair and gray eyes. Gertrude DeBoer was born to Jake and Gertrude DeBoer on August 8, 1899. In Boyden, Iowa. In 1920, Peter and Gertrude married. The exact date and location of this marriage is currently unknown. Peter and Gertrude had 7 children together: Anna, Bernardine, Jacoba, Clarence, Jacob, Sidney, and James.